We don't want East Cleveland to be the same anymore. It's time for a change.
Some East Cleveland community leaders are demanding a full investigation tonight. They want to know how nearly $18,000 were robbed from an East Cleveland court clerk. That case is still unsolved, and now that clerk is charged in federal court for allegedly making false statements to police about what happened the day of the robbery. Five on Your Side investigator Joe Pagadak is asking questions about why that clerk was even given that much money to begin with.
Well, some city leaders and community activists are demanding answers to the case involving the missing money here at East Cleveland City Hall, especially since the court clerk involved has now been charged in federal court for allegedly not giving accurate information to the FBI.
I'm definitely is calling for a full investigation.
Ward 2 East Cleveland Councilwoman-elect Juanita Gowdy expressing her concerns after Laura Smith, the administrative assistant to Municipal Judge William Dawson, was charged with three counts of making false statements to law enforcement. This after police say Smith told them she was robbed outside this East Cleveland U.S. bank as she went to deposit nearly $18,000 in cash and checks collected by the court in September 2018. But investigators say Smith's story didn't add up. They say surveillance video showed she stopped at this McDonald's on her way to the bank, even though agents say she told them she drove directly from the court to make the deposit. They say Smith also lied when she claimed she wasn't on the phone with anyone. According to court records, agents found that she was on the phone for 15 minutes as she drove to the bank. Community leaders are wondering why Judge Dawson let Smith take the money to the bank in the first place.
Judge Dawson should come out and give us some kind of report of actually what happened.
Transparency is the key, and we're missing that here in city government.
Community activist Justin Anderson told News 5 he believes Judge Dawson put Smith's safety at risk.
This was a bad scene that happened. She was unarmed. And we have bailiffs, and we also have Brink security who could have transported the money.
Meanwhile, Smith pleaded not guilty to all three counts in federal court last week.
And we have residents is very concerned. And I love Judge Dawson, but he still owes us apology and needs to step up.
And multiple attempts to get comment from Judge Dawson, both on Friday and today, have not produced a result. Smith is set in federal court coming up in February. Reporting here in East Cleveland, I'm 5 on Your Side investigator Joe Paganakis.